the advantage. That's a strike, 0-2. My goodness, they have gotten off the mat with five runs in the home half of the fourth, and they have taken a 7-6 lead. I'm forgetting a couple of more, and we're going to do it. Back up the middle, Holfe with the second base hit of the inning. We've got two, Steve Lukemeyer, F.C. Tucker making home. Owens, Holfe goes to second, and it's 9-6, Jasper.